Hello, welcome to this tutorial video where I'm going to show you how to clear your Nvidia cache and shader cache and hopefully boost the performance of your PC for games that you're noticing stutter or performance loss. So what you want to do is go ahead and right click anywhere on your desktop, and you may not see it here, but if you are in Windows 11, you may have to click into Show More Options, and then you'll see something here that says Nvidia Control Panel. Go ahead and click into the Nvidia Control Panel. Once the Nvidia Control Panel opens, I want you to go here where you see 3D Settings, go to Manage 3D Settings. Once you've clicked into Manage 3D Settings, I want you to scroll all the way down until you see right here where it says Shader Cache Size. Go ahead and click into that. And then what you want to do is click the drop-down menu here, and I want you to disable that. Now, yours may be set to a very low number. The one that I like to use is 100 gigabytes, as long as you have enough, you know, space in your C drive. Go ahead and disable that right now. Turn that off. So that should be disabled. So if you scroll back down, make sure you disable that, click apply, and that will disable the shader cache size for the purpose of this tutorial. So just make sure by scrolling back down, going to shader cache size, make sure that is disabled. Once you've done this, I want you to go to your keyboard, hit the window key plus the R key on your keyboard. That will open up the run command box here where we can open certain things. I want you to type in the exact text you see here, the percentage symbol, local app data, and then another percentage symbol, and then hit enter or OK. That's going to open up a new browser window for you. And you want to either type the letter N or just scroll down if that's easier for you and click into the NVIDIA folder. So double click into the NVIDIA folder and then double click into GL Cache. You may have a different amount of files here in this folder. It really doesn't matter. Just click anywhere in the folder, go to Control A on your keyboard to select all, or you can just click and hold and drag over the files, and then just go ahead and hit the delete key or just right click these files and click on the trash can. That will automatically delete them, send them to the recycling bin on your PC. The next step that you want to do is up here where you see the data. Now, if your browser box is a little smaller like this here, you may not see it, so you may need to increase the size. You want to just click into app data here in the breadcrumbs, and then you want to click into local low. This will bring you up a whole another suite of file folders, and you want to go to NVIDIA once more. Click into NVIDIA. Once here, you want to go to DX Cache, and then go ahead and click Control A on your keyboard to select all, and then just right click or hit delete, and go ahead and send to the recycling bin and delete all of those files. All right, and once you've done that and you've deleted all of those files, I would recommend you go to your recycling bin and right click and go ahead and go to empty recycling bin and go ahead and go to yes to delete those items. Then what I want you to do is open up the NVIDIA control panel once more by just right clicking and going to show more options or just clicking on the NVIDIA control panel. Once you're here, go back to manage 3D settings, go all the way down to where you see the shader cache size. Double click into the option there where you can change that and go ahead and put it back to whatever it was. So for me, I'm going to go ahead and leave mine to driver default. But again, 100 gigabytes could be the best option for you depending on the beefiness and power of your PC and the amount of space you have on the C drive or designated drive. So I'm going to go ahead and leave mine to driver default. And then once that is done, I'm going to go ahead and click apply just to make sure that setting is applied, because if you don't hit apply, none of this will save. And if you really want to, you can go back and check by just browsing down, checking that that drop down is set to what it needs to be, and you're good to go. And the last part of this is I want you to go ahead and click on your start menu, and where you search for apps and settings, I want you to go ahead and type in cleanup or clean, and then go ahead and open up the disk cleanup app on your PC. Go ahead and do the C drive and go ahead and click OK. And when you are done with this, this is very important, you want to uncheck everything. Make sure everything is unchecked. So everything is unchecked except for right here where it says DirectX shader cache. That needs to be checked. Once you've unchecked everything except for the DirectX shader cache, go ahead and click OK. It'll say, are you sure you want to permanently delete these files? Go ahead and click delete files. It will do that and you are good to go. The last part of this that I'm not going to show is that you need to restart your PC. So obviously go here to your start menu, hit the power button, and then just restart your PC. It'll reboot. It'll hopefully allow you to log in to these games and have better performance. Just remember, you may see some temporary decrease in performance when you open these games for the first part while these shaders load, reload, whatever you want to call it, as it kind of populates the things that we've removed and hopefully only optimizing and using the ones that you really need for each specific game. If you have any questions, you can put those in the comment section below. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.